A group of followers of the Supreme Religious Authority, His Eminence Grand Ayatollah Sadiq al-Husseini al-Shirazi in India, organized a campaign to support and help the needy families in the country. The initiative comes in conjunction with the preventive measures and imposed curfew due to coronavirus. Members of the campaign provided quantities of basic foodstuffs and distributed them in baskets to needy families as well as to orphan families as support for them during the current critical days.